like stream. Please don't like. Chat, it's me, Danger Boy. It's me, Danger Boy. Now, I know it's a bit of a sad way to start the stream, but I'm really sorry, guys. But, hi, in case you've not met me, Eve Street, thank you for the gift of subs. In case you haven't met me, I'm Danger Boy. I teach internet safety. I was stepping in for Will, last stream. But, I've just been told, unfortunately, for me today, I'm gonna have to return back to my home planet. I'm gonna have to die on the way back to it. It's gonna be a fire explosion. It's gonna be awful. Like worst space accident you've seen ever, beating every space disaster. Yeah. So thank you for having me. It's been a pleasure being part of the Wilbersoot community, even if it was only for a short time, but, Danger Boy's gonna have to die now. So, bye guys. Say goodbye. Everyone say bye to Danger Boy. Bye-bye, Danger Boy. Hi guys, it's me, Wilbersoot. We're here to laugh, sing, hang out, vibe. Hey. Stop saying you miss Danger Boy. Stop saying, so I'm better than Danger Boy. I'm the star. Don't say you miss fucking Danger Boy. You can't just say you miss Danger Boy. I've just got here. Jesus, chat. Look, maybe Danger Boy needs to start his own Twitch channel, huh? Maybe that's how I start my alt. I just play a character. Would you guys watch that? If I made an alt Twitch account and it's just like a character I've made. It's just not me. Oh, but then I'd prefer being that character. I wouldn't be me. I'd just go and stream on that one all the time. How's that sound, chat? How's that sounding on stream?
I walk around like a skeleton last night, amusing the land.
Any front bottom stands in the chat? Play Oh Yeah, You're Gonna Cry, please. A fun fact about Hey, you can see the fucking pain on my face. Anytime people ask me to sing either Sex Cells, Oh Yeah, You're Gonna Cry, or Concrete, my face drops. Because all three of those songs require, like, so much, like, warm-up for me. Because Oh Yeah, You're Gonna Cry has the...
Na, 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 you need to calm down.
Up there. Sex Cells has the...
To his flaw.
And Concrete has, fucking, I'm not in the right tuning, but... Oh, yeah.
Flaw, what you say to me?
Which is also quite hard. Play the Fool, then. I'll play the Fool. I can do the Fool for you. I play the Fool so much now. We're in the wrong tuning. The voice cracks are good in singing. I think so too. I like my voice cracks. What my vocal coach doesn't like my voice cracks though, because they mean I'm gonna not be able to talk by the age of 50. So make the most of it. There's a shelf life on this, chat. I can only do this for a couple years before I'm out. Don't play Mask. I can play Mask, don't you? I'll play Mask. What's Mask like? Mask is like, Lovejoy merch! Calm down, guys. Jesus, got my merch on the 28th. Do you know that, guys? Wilbur.store, go to it now, go to Wilbur.store. We got merch coming out in 4 days. 4 days. Are you guys ready for that? I'm not wearing it right now, but I've worn it over the past few days and it's sick. It's really good. Probably the best stuff I've made merch wise, and it's limited edition season one. So when I'm onto like season 12, you can be like, I have the season one Wilbur merch that he made in 2021. And if you want to get it for free and you're a talented artist, you go onto Wilbur.store, it's got a little drawing thing. If you can draw something cool and send it on hashtag WilburArtComp, I'll be picking the best one. Also, I've been looking through some of them already. Make sure when you send them, you're sending them via the link. Don't just screen cap. Because if you screen cap, you can just throw it in Photoshop and draw something. So make sure you've got, like, the link to the thing, you know. And you'll get all of the 5 pieces of merch if you win. I'll be picking... Is it a winner or 5 winners? I'll be picking people to win, and you'll get all the merch, the best ones, best drawings. You didn't see that. Eve Street, thank you for 25. My tune. Yes, I am. Nice. Thank you. I'm deciding the winners on the 28th, which is also the day the merch releases. Under the weight of... Fucking, there's just too much singing in there. Under the weight of a broken nose. It's not that simple, but he won't seem to notice. There must be more to this. So leave those sink estates and let's book a holiday. We're painting all the counties in blue. Cause we're already boring and we're already hoarding. What else have we got left to accrue? And the Ramblers will say, what will they say, chat? He's got a marvellous view. But they don't know how many lives it took, no. They'll never know what you knew. And we're so calm, but we're... And we're so calm, but we're... And we're so calm, but we're... And we're so calm, but we're fucking scared of people like you. Under the weight of some sertraline, a couple Prozacs, and now I'm pumping dopamine. There must be more to this. We've got a country house now. Our dog has been put down now. It's nice to be around trees. Custom license plate on our Audi R8. How many grocers does one county need? And the Ramblers will say, it's still a marvellous view, but that treadmill still looms with your hedonic misuse. That's the wrong chord. I'll go around again because I fucked up that chord. My headphones are in the way. So come on, one and all, and see the apathy. The reams of grey sent souls that fill the tapestry. I look to all of you and see a different fucking species. Aspiration for a different destination to me. Across the Pennines, thin blue line and knife and a moor. I would do something if it wasn't all so effortful. Cause I'm so high, my brain can't even look at the fall. When you reach the top, there's nowhere else to go but... What is the name of the song? That is The Fool by Lovejoy. That is The Fool by Lovejoy. That's my third time playing it live. I went for a bit more melodic on the ending because I didn't want to fuck up my throat. How is everyone's Christmas going? We're having a nice time. I hope so. I think you spoke enough. Yes, the pubs are empty and they're boarded up. You spit and spite as fast as saliva, but with the prose of a standard English drunk, she says. Hope the salt water ruins your clothes, and I hope you spend the rest of your life sleeping alone. Hope the problems that make your life harder sit stubborn in your stomach like your kidney stones. And yet, all this over a kiss. You weren't there, why are you pressed by this? Now it's turning 3 in the morning. The bouncers put you on his third warning. But I'm still here, I'm not leaving. You won't get what you need. You know it's always the same. It's all just a game. If I had it my way, sleep on the concrete floor. What you say to me? 'Cause I'm not sure. I'm not sure that you up easily. It's a pissed off march up to bus stop station with pissed off eyes gloss with early conversations, and the consequence of your desperation is the people on the night bus have to listen to you. And all I'm saying is, how can you look at yourself in the window pane without wanting to hit yourself when your fist descends through the condensation? All this over a kiss. You weren't there, so why are you pressed by this? Now it's turning 3 in the morning. The bouncers put you on as third warning, but I'm still here, I'm not leaving. You won't get what you need. You know it's always the same. It's all just a game. If I had it my way, sleep on the concrete floor. What you say to me? I'm not sure. I'm not sure. Oh, fuck. That's why I had to do warm-ups. Ah, and there goes the string. Ow! Fuck. Oh, shit. I'm bleeding. The string just popped into my finger. Ow. Think, hey chat, do you think now it's time for the vodka? Everyone's saying no in the chat. Chat, don't you worry. Just you wait until live shows. There'll be far more embarrassing moments than that.
Give me the vodka. Mm-mm.
Chat, how are you? We'll play another song in a second. I don't know how I'm going to do it without the... What string is it? The G string. We're missing the... No. Yes, we're missing the G string this time, chat. You were sober? Question mark. Sorry. Yeah, I know. I know, chat. I know. We'll find a song without a G string, right? Don't laugh. There's plenty. Oh, we were playing Front Bottoms earlier. Cheers. I could do a Front Bottom song without the G-string. Hold on, let me give it a go. I'll do my favourite front bottom song. Front bottom. Someone says it's 7 in the morning. For you, maybe. Not for me, though. Also, if it is 7 in the morning for you, Merry Christmas Day. For me, though, it's Christmas Eve. Wash the wound and wrap it. It's so tiny. It's under my nail. I can't show you because I'll get banned, but it's like nothing. It's fucking nothing. No, it's a fucking shit wound. I've had worse wounds from fucking knitting than I have from, anyway, from fucking guitar strings breaking. Anyway, this song's called I Swear to God the Devil Made Me Do It by the Front Bottoms, and it's one of my favourite songs, full stop, and it's my favourite Front Bottom song, East Street, thank you the 25. It's my favourite Front Bottom song, it's one of my favourite songs ever. Ever. I love it. It's very good. It's about the forces of wanting to make things, I guess. Go check it out after this. Oh god, I am just bleeding on the guitar. My old, I used to be in a band, I used to play bass in a band, and the old singer used to have a guitar just covered in blood. He like prided himself in how often he bled. Garden of Eden, thank you the 5. He used to pride himself in how often he bled while playing guitar, which ain't me. I think this might be one of the first times I've ever bled while playing guitar. So I'm gonna have to wash Simone. This is Simone, by the way, chat. You all love Simone, there's no, you can't see the blood though. No trigger warning, don't worry, you can't see the blood. It's tiny. Yeah, this is Simone, my guitar. She's lovely, and although she breaks a lot, especially with this pick is the breaking pick. She's lovely, and my baby. My baby! So, be nice to Simone, alright? Be nice to her. Can I go high? I am a little bit drunk already, Chad. Can you tell? Yeah, everyone was like, you were sober? And I was like, uh-huh. And now I'm like, space, crystals. I've been growing up since I was a kid. Should I go American on it? Like my mother plays the lottery till I get rich some other way, or she wins it. And there is someone out there just like me, probably keeping to themselves. I know CPR, I know mouth to mouth. When your legs give in and your lungs give out, I will blow air into your open mouth. Baby, I can spit this game all day. Woo! American Wilbur is scary, please stop. No. I swear to God, the devil made me do it. It's a shame, these bad habits are the hardest ones to break. Our love is a dangerous, dangerous game. One that I am definitely losing and cannot walk away. But there is someone out there just like me, probably keeping to themselves. I know CPR, I know mouth to mouth. When your legs give in and your lungs give out, I will blow air into your open mouth. Baby, I can spit this game all day. I wanna make tear-jerking shower curtain cameras running genius. I wanna make them think they're seeing something they ain't never seen before. But I am full of shit. I'm a plagiarist as a liar. I'm a 10. I just want this to mean something to anyone, even if they don't know who I am. I am, I am, I am. But I know CPR. I know mouth to mouth. When your legs give in and your lungs give out, I will blow air into your open mouth. I know CPR. Space age crystal. I love people in the chat. I love all the not like this and help, pick me up, I'm scared. Hey chat, hey Phil. Hey guys, do you think he knows PC? Do you think he knows CPR, someone said. Oh, that's gotta be the worst music session I have ever done live. Sorry to your ears. Hi chat. Merry Christmas. Buy my merch in 4 days. We're gonna hang out, we're gonna drink, we're gonna talk, we're gonna answer questions, and we're gonna play GeoGuessr, because it's a tradition now. If you guys remember my last one, my last year, I may have gotten a bit sloshed. Last year, chat. I may have drunk a little bit too much. For those of you excited to see me get drunk too much again this year, it won't be happening. I'm not gonna drink too much this year. This is going to be the chill version of last year. But we are still going to get drunk, suitably sloshed. I'm so embarrassed I'm sweating. Chat, fun fact about me, I don't sweat. Does anyone else like this in chat? I just don't sweat. I'm not a sweaty guy. But I sweat when I'm embarrassed, which is what I was when my voice broke in concrete and then immediately just couldn't hit any notes in the front bottoms. Who are the easiest? They're not hard to hit those notes. I get embarrassed and I sweat when I'm embarrassed. So that's a good start. Is your finger okay? Yeah, it's just sort of blood under the nail now. I would show you, it's like nothing, but I don't want to get banned. Chris me quick with a 25. Thank you so much. I should probably update the sub count, right? Because it's not correct. That's me. My best of 2021 came out today. Who's seen it? Who's watched it? Did you like it, chat? If you watched it, did you enjoy it? Smoker? No, I'm not a smoker. I would advise against smoking in every way. If you can. If you cannot smoke, I advise against it. Let's do a Christmas Day sub push. Right now we're on 11,000. Oh, okay, don't worry. We've just hit 12,000. Thank you, chat. For 12,000 subs. That's ridiculous. Let's set one for the 1st of February. A bit of a 2022. We will set a 15,000 sub goal. Do you reckon I can do it, chat? Do you reckon I can get to 15,000 subs? I'm going to have to stream a lot. But yeah, thank you, chat, for the lovely support. While you're all here, actually, before we begin the drinking and the festivities, do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Alex SMP, thank you for the follow. NZ Watch, thank you for the follow. I Love Dream SMP 121, thank you for the follow. Noah the Bird, thank you for the follow. Candice Was Found, thank you for the follow. A Good Cookie, thank you for the follow. Ivan Cookies, thank you for the follow. Django. We're going to break it. It breaks, by the way, if we do this. Red Skating, thank you for the follow. Boycott, thank you for the follow. Maggie, thank you for the follow. Weston, thank you for the follow. Ali, thank you for the follow. Chug the vodka. You want me to chug the... Maybe we set the sub goal. No, that's endangerment, isn't it? We can't do that. We'll get in trouble. Oh my god, look at all the subs. Reminder that if you unsub and resub, it doesn't show up. These are all new people. Holy shit. Thank you. Levo the Oval, thank you for the 10. I'm already following, someone says. Well, if you're already following, then you don't need to do it. You've already got my grace and my praise. Thank you. Nova Stella, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. I just want to get to 420. 4.2 million, that would be funny. Having a 420 vibe. Anyway, chat. Wait, am I already at 4.2 million? How many followers do I have? I actually don't know how many followers I have, just regularly. Chat, let's talk. Eve Street, they're the 25. Let's chat, let's be friends. What do you want to talk about? Vodka, you want to talk about vodka? Okay, I'll have a bit more. Bye, Wilbur. Okay, bye. Paint your nails. I don't know how. Is it hard? I've heard there's like a difficulty to it, right? I know Phil has his wife do it, and he does it himself, and he was very proud of how well he did it. Isn't that right, Phil? I think that's right. I think I saw you in the chat. Yeah, Phil's is here. He knows about it. Is it difficult, Phil? Painting your nails hard. 69k viewers. Nice. Welcome. Can we get the funny number? Nice. Are you Russian? No, I'm not. Sorry. How much Russian do I know? Sharky, give me the 5. I know how to say... До свидания. Мужчина. What else? I mean, try it yourself. I have a pen. Do you want me to scribble? I can scribble a pen on my nails. That might be good. That might work. Well, but in Mexico, we celebrate the 24th, so happy Mexican Christmas. Is that true? Mexico, 24th of December. Christmas Eve in Mexico. Christmas Eve is not a public holiday. Businesses have normal opening hours. Many Christians in Mexico and Walmart celebrate Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. Nope, it doesn't. I mean, I believe you, but I also don't. Oh, it's the end of a series of processions called Las Posadas. Las Posadas. And on Christmas Eve, there is a mass and a feast. Pog! That's cool. Okay, you weren't lying. That is cool. I believed you. I believed you from the start, honestly. That's sick. I didn't know that. How much will the merch cost? I can tell you. I can tell you. All subject to change, obviously. But right now, as it stands, as of December 24th, 4 days before release, the cheapest item will be the t-shirts at $35. And the most expensive item is the fleece at $80. But that's kind of a luxury thing, the fleece. I mean, the fleece is very, very, like, detailed and with a lot of shit to it. It's got a zip. It's got a zip. It's got some fleece. It's got some... So, like, that's an expensive one. Yo, did you say fleece? Yeah, I think there's some photos of it you can see. Hold on, let me show you a photo of the fleece. Here's me in the fleece. I want to apologize, by the way. Everyone keeps saying I look so tired. I want to say this is just how I look now. I had like a bad night's sleep about 6 months ago. And I just never recovered. So all the people being like, Wilbur, you look so tired. Yeah. Yeah, I know. Maybe I need to have more sleep. But I woke up at 5 a.m. today. So, yeah. Sorry. Sorry, chat. Sorry if you came here looking for an awake boy. What about beanies? I didn't do beanies. That's a good idea for the next drop, though. Season 2, we do some beanies. Stop, the merch is so nice. Thank you. Yeah, it's cool. Oh, I'll show you some more. Show you a little sneak peek of some more. Bam! Bam! What's got this one? This is embroidered. This is like an embroidered Wilbur. I love that one so much. I love the colors and I love the embroidery and it's so comfy. But chat, oh chat, I cannot wear it in public. Chat, so think of your name, right? Your real life name. Don't say it, don't say it in chat, but think of it, right? Now imagine it's written across your chest and you just walk around with your name plastered on your chest. That's what it's like for me. I cannot wear it in public. This is the back of the hoodies. I don't think you've ever seen the back of the hoodies. It's pretty cool. I really like the backs. It's got like a computer and like some paper airplanes and shit. Very cool. The tagline is a PC you can trust. I'm not a police constable though. Fuck 12. I'm not a police constable. It's personal computer. What's going on with the Origin SMP? I've picked a map. I've picked the new map. I'm going to sneeze from the vodka. Oh. Ah. Chat, I have a really sensitive, like, back of my throat. Anything like dark chocolate, mint, vodka, all the stuff that, like, really, like, hits the back of your throat makes me sneeze. It makes me sneeze hard. From the Reddit. Yes, from the Reddit. I'm going to have to announce the winner soon. Cheese. Someone just said cheese. That doesn't... COVID. I've tested. I'm not COVID-ish. I'm not COVID-icious. Subject to change. Anyone can catch... Everyone's catching COVID at the moment, man. Saying I haven't got COVID is like... That's just like... Right now, I don't have COVID is what that means. I'm already drunk. I've had that much and I'm feeling it. I need to slow down. I'm gonna have something to eat. Gonna have some quavers like last time. Who remembers the quavers from last stream? Eve Street, thank you for the 10. Bless you, drunk bur, thank you. Opinion on sauce. Have you ever lived in the Czech Republic? No. I've been there. My favorite thing about the Czech Republic was the big babies in Prague. Who knows the big babies in Prague? Hold on, let me Google it. Prague giant babies. These fuckers. These fuckers. These ones. Why is that so low quality? These fuckers. Here they are. These guys. I can't emphasize enough, chat, how creepy they are. By the way, in person. Hold on. Let me Google Maps. Prague. Right. Chat. So here's Prague. You ever been to Prague, chat? I have. Lol. Imagine not going to Prague. There is a... Fuck, where is it? Is it this? I think it's here. No, I was very wrong. Where's the big babies? Are they here? No. Where's the big babies? So, okay, so I stayed, like, up here. So they've got to be, like, here, right? No, they're going to be, like, here, yeah? Hold on, I got to do more searching. I got to do more searching. Big, Prague Big Babies. Prague Big Babies. Where are the big babies? Where are the big babies, chat? Help. Is this the big babies? Chat, I need your help. I got to find the big babies. Your search history is going to be questionable. Prague Big Babies. I think they'll understand. Wait, ooh. It's close to here, apparently. Someone's got to know where the Prague Big Babies are. Zizkov. Zizkov. Where's Zizkov? Is this Zizkov? Zizkov. I'm sorry if you speak Czech. I'm just butchering Zizkov. Vitkov. Olsank. Zizkov Televizny. Yes, it's this. It's got to be this, right? There it is. Okay, here we go. Look. This fucker. Look, okay, so, right. So I stayed here, right? Literally on this corner in an Airbnb, I remember. Very clearly, right? I stayed like right there in Prague when I was here, right? And every time there was a really nice bar that I'd walk to. By the way, beer in the Czech Republic, fucking cheap. It's like 40p for like a pint. It's ridiculous, right? So you got fucking all this shit, right? You walk down the street, you go, oh, there's just a big old tower, big old television pole, right? Nope, covered in babies. They're just covered in babies. Just climbing. It looks like fucking Drake album art. Oh, I'm done now. Chat, yesterday, I know I said I was going to do a really long stream, but I'm already feeling the vodka, so. I need to eat. I need to soak up the vodka. How long did we talk about Czech Republic for? A long time, probably. Why babies? I don't know. Babies were important, I guess. I've got some vanilla Coke. Wilbur, in Newfoundland, we have a holiday on December 23rd. It's just getting drunk and it's called Tibbs Eve. Christmas Eve, December 23rd. Gross. Vanilla Coke, gross. You're all American, right? I thought Americans loved it when you mix Coke with other flavors like cherry Coke and stuff. That's your thing, right? Wilbur, will you play Five Nights at Freddy's? I've never played Five Nights at Freddy's. Should I? Would I be funny playing Five Nights at Freddy's for the first time? Because I don't even know how it works. I basically, right, so I was huge on YouTube. I watched like every PewDiePie video, every Markiplier video, every Jacksepticeye video. I was big in that circle. I also had my own little circles of like Nerdcubed and stuff. I was big on that circle in like 2012, right? And then I stopped watching YouTube for a period of like 2014 to like 2017. And that was around the time Five Nights at Freddy was like popping off on YouTube, and I remember it popping off, and I'd heard of it, never seen it, never. I know that there's like a computer, and you go, I know that. But I know nothing else. Do Five Nights at Freddy's and post it on YouTube. Would anyone watch that? My new videos are 9 of 10 chat. The only video you guys didn't want to watch less than this was my Knockout City video. No one cares about my best of. But that's fine, you know? I've been gone for months. I've got to earn your trust back. You know? I got to start making good content so you guys will come back. You would watch it. I know you 67,000 people, you're the OGs. You're like the real ones, right? You're here on fucking Christmas Eve. It's literally Christmas right now, and you guys are here watching me. Credit Phil! Opinions on lip balm from Kristen. Why? Is there something wrong with my lips? That's like asking someone who stinks. That's like going up to someone in like your fucking, your Warhammer club and being like, yo, what's your opinion on deodorant? What's my opinion on lip balm? It's okay. I mean, I don't use it. Is it? Can you tell? Eve Street, thank you for the 10. Is it that obvious? What's wrong with my lips? Have I got the British thing where we don't have a top lip? I know it's like a thing that British people don't have top lips. Oh, one of my mods had a good point. Kristen, what kind of chapstick are we talking? Says Ellie Jane. What kind of chapstick are we talking? A little bit. Lamau, no, she just likes lip balm. Kristen, you're fucking weird. Who likes lip balm? That's like saying, oh yeah, I'm a huge conditioner fan. I'm not a shampoo guy, but I love conditioner. I'm obsessed with conditioner. Someone probably is. There's probably a dermatologist in the chat who just loves conditioner. People with dry lips love chapstick. Why? What do you mean me? What? Am I missing out? What's so great about lip balm? Lip balm. Okay, Tonkis in the chat there. You got a bit weird with that one. You just said, you have really nice lips. I just want to know they're not weird. Please don't hit on me. lick balm. Okay, I'm a little bit drunk. Stop. It makes your lips soft. Problem is, I just don't like shit on my face. You know, I think that's the problem. Like moisturizer makes me really uncomfortable when I use moisturizer, because I have my fucking moisturizer kit. When I use it, they tell you to like leave it on your face for like 5 minutes. I can't do that. It makes me, oh, it icks me. It makes me all like, ugh. I want to get shit off my face. I'm like, wash it off. I want to get it. I have really not dry skin. So everything on my face is like quite moist. I don't know. I'm probably an oily fuck, but I have a lot of buildup of, I have like a thin coat of slime on me. So I use moisturizer, but it just makes me really uncomfortable. I hate it. I have stuff on my face. And the idea of putting lip balm on my face and just sitting there, I want to rub it off. Even thinking about it makes me want to rub it off. You rub moisturizer off with water. Yeah. I let it soak in, but I don't let it like sit on my skin forever. Slime. Yeah. I'm coated with a film of oil. I'm very oily. Fun fact, chat. Wilbur is oily. little slimy boy. I want to throw up now. That's what you get when you come to my stream, you know. It makes you want to throw up. You make a really thin layer and leave it. No fucking way, really? Wait, you're kidding. That's not normal, Will, but wait, what? How do you apply moisturizer? Have I been doing it wrong? No way. I've had this for like 8 months. The discomfort streamer. I've had this for 8 months. I've had my moisturizer for 8 months, like my moisturizer kit. You apply little dots on your face. Oh, no. Chat, I've been lathering it. I've been using it like fucking shampoo. You didn't mean a face mask. No, I meant moisturizer. Someone just says, Will. Oh, no. It's not shaving cream. Oh, no. Right, chat, okay. My dad never taught me how to shave. And I don't ask my mum about skincare advice. So I'm doing this solo. Chat, I know that you got your you fucking Googled it or you got lessons from someone. I was just never taught, okay? So I just lathered on my moisturizer. I should have shaved today. We're talking about skincare and I just didn't shave. So I've just got stubble all over my face. And my neck. You could have looked up a video. Who Googles how to moisturize? You get the cream, right? Like, I've got a souffle for my hair that I haven't put in today because my hair's too long. I have a souffle for my hair. I have shampoo. I have conditioner. I've got shaving cream. I've got cologne, right? Pretty self-explanatory shit, okay? I've got a salt water spray that I use today, right? That's what I use when my hair gets long. I have all the shit, right? So I get my moisturizer, and I think, okay, let's just... Whoop. Right? That's not weird. That's not weird. The first thing I thought was, I just lather it on like everything else. Who told me that you just go... Bink, 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 bink. No, I mean, I know that. I get that. I've seen people do that. And now you're saying it, I'm like, yeah, that makes sense. Is this a bit? I wish. Everyone Googles how to do that. No, they don't. You're just weird. Look, I mean, oh, fuck. Chat, I'm obviously doing something right because I have never not been ID'd. And I'm 25 years old. Me and George, we don't get ID'd. So we're obviously doing something right. Also, Kristen, I saw your message saying thank you for answering my weird question. No problem, Kristen. Kristen, you trust me, right? You trust me that it's not weird that I had to Google, right? Goopba. I like that. I like Goopba. You're just weird, motherfucker. You're the one who lathers moisturize. 67,000 people versus you. Look, no, you guys are just overpowering. There are people like me. There is someone out there just like me, probably keeping to themselves. There's someone in the chat. All you goopers, rise up, right? Come into the chat and fucking show yourself. All you goopers, speak up. I'm not the only one. Mods, you don't need to block people calling me a weirdo. It's fine. They can call me that. Goopers, show up in the chat and let me know that you're not the only one. I'm not the only one, right? Proud gooper, yes. I smear it on my face too. I'm not the only one, right? You guys are just, there's too many of you. So you're overpowering the people like me. We are being silenced by you. Someone just said, I'm an ashamed gooper. I won't be from now on. I also won't be a gooper from now on. Chat, you've taught me. 29% of people goop, according to this mod poll. Even if you've never used moisturizer, right? If you assumed in your head you lather it on, you're a gooper, right? Welcome to the club. You're all dumb like me. They're a minority for a reason. Yeah, but we're learning. We grow. Eh. Where's the fucking Arthur theme tune? Where's the fucking Arthur theme tune?
Every day when you're walking down the street, everybody that you meet
has got a different point of view. We've got different points of view, chat. It's a day to learn and play. I'm learning. And get along with each other.
You got to listen to your heart. Listen to the beat. Listen to the rhythm, rhythm of the street. Open up your eyes, open up your ears, get together and make things better by working together.
We're working together.
It's a simple message, and it comes from the heart. Oh, believe in yourself, for that's the place to start.
Start and I say, hey, hey, what a wonderful kind of day.
We're gonna learn to work and play, chat. Why is the teacher swimming with the kid? Can we address anyway? That's the fucking teacher, right? And he's swimming with the kids, and then one of the kids goes, "That's fucked up. We need to fucking have a fucking meeting about that." Arthur is Wilbur confirmed. Everyone says I look. You take your style from Arthur, and I'm proud of it. And I'm fucking proud. I'm fucking proud that I take my style from Arthur. It's so much better in Swedish. Okay, let's fucking find out. Let's fucking find out. It's better in Swedish, alright? Fucking.
Varje dag när du knallar gatan ner och människorna du ser.
Oh shit.
Alla tycker de som de vill.
Okay, okay.
Jag säger hej, vilken underbar dag det är.
Oh, that's good.
Man kan vara som man är och ändå leva tillsammans. Du måste lyssna till dig själv, höra vad du vill, följa med musiken, inte sitta still. Öppna dina
Yo, öron, Swedish.
Öppna dina öron, samla dina syskon och päron och ha det kul.
Okay, wait, I'm gonna sing the English translation. Every day when you're walking down the road and the people that you see and they all believe whatever they want, and I say, hey, hey, what a wonderful day it is, and one can be just who they want and still live together. You have to listen to yourself, hear whatever you want, follow the music, not sit still, open your eyes, open your ears, gather your siblings and parents and have a good time with them. There's an easy rule, and it comes from inside. Believe in yourself, because that is what it's all about. And I say, hey, what a wonderful day it is, and one can be just how they want. And still live together. Hey, what a wonderful day it is. What a wonderful day it is. What a one. Oh. Okay. Someone says the Dutch version's better. Okay, hold on. How do I get in? Is this the Arabic version? Chat, I don't think I can sing along to this one. Chat, I ain't gonna be able to do this. I'm giving it a go, hold on, wait. Yelput yala. Exot yelpa. Kind of goes off. Arthur. No, it's Arthur. Yelput yala. What is Yelput yala? Yelput yala? Am I saying that right? What are they saying? Someone in those comments said, "Fuck you, fake." Is that not the translation? Have I just been saying something awful? Hold on, let me go on Google Translate. We're gonna find out what Yelput yala means. I might be saying something awful. I'm gonna say it one more time, just for this, and then if it's something awful, I'm never saying it again. Okay. Yelput yala.
Come on.
Okay. That makes sense. That makes... Yelput yala. Yelput yala! Am I saying it right? Am I saying it? Any Arabic speakers in the chat? Am I saying that right? That's kind of sick. Do the Japanese one. Hungarian is elite. Look, we'll do one more. We'll do Japanese. How do I... I can't find it. Nightcore Arthur theme. Yeah, I'm not doing that one. We're not listening to the fucking Arthur Nightcore remix. Hey chat, let's move on from Arthur, all right? Can I just point out, I distracted you guys expertly. I really, like, we were talking about how weird I am. Fucking, you know, we all moved on. We moved on from me being a bit weird. And now we've moved on to Arthur. Right, come on. Any questions, chat? Throw some questions in chat and I'll see what there is to say. Do the Australian version. It's just gonna be English. Vodka, full stop, someone said. Come on, chat. Ask me some questions. Joe Biden, ? Good one. So I'm gonna have to answer yes to Joe Biden. Chocolate ball sack, that's not a question. Perfume music video. Okay, I should go over that, right. Perfume music video was sick. Aria did an amazing job. James did an amazing job. I directed it. We had David on camera. It was basically just like a student film kind of shit. We went off into a farm. And we set up, and we worked really hard, and we got it all filmed. I even bought like a fake pistol, which we ended up smashing. And I had a really, really good time making the music video, right? Got home, set up Premiere, started editing it. Chat, it's the problem I had with it, and this isn't a problem forever. This is something we can fix, I reckon. I just need a new editor. But the problem I had with it was that it comes across misogynistic, right? Which is a real problem for me. I was watching it back and I couldn't physically, like, edit it because it was hurting me from how unintentionally misogynistic the video looked at times. And that's just down to my skill. If we get a better editor, we can fix that. But it's one of those things where it wasn't written to look that way. The acting was good and didn't accidentally go that way, but the video itself started to look that way and I had to scrap it and start again, and I just haven't got the drive anymore because I'm worried it'll look that way again. So, because the whole plot of the music video is Aria, we basically murder Aria's flower boyfriend in a field. Aria's boyfriend is made of flowers. But the problem is, because we outnumber her, it just looks really weird. It looks really weird if we're beating up these flowers with baseball bats and she's like looking on like in like despair. I felt like it was a bit weird, so I know it sounds silly because it's about flowers and shit, but I don't know, maybe I'm sensitive, but I still felt bad about it. So, it's not canned, but I need a better editor because I simply can't do it. Cool Tubbo, he's live right now. I could do that. It's Absolute Vodka. I've never had Absolute Vodka, ever. Next question. Why are you called Lovejoy? It's my friend Benedict, who came over the other day. Well, like last week. My friend Benedict came to visit. So we named Lovejoy after Benedict. My friend, he's called Benedict Lovejoy. He's on Twitter. You can find him. Hold on. Let's find his Twitter. It's Bend Lovejoy, I think. Yeah, at Bend Lovejoy. One word. BendLovejoy. Bend Lovejoy. And we named the band after him. And, because we love him. That's literally it. That's the long and short of it. I met Benedict at uni, and me and Joe, when we first started meeting up and writing Lovejoy, Benedict was always there, and he always hung out. And if you've ever listened to Your City Gave Me Asthma, he does all the drums on Your City Gave Me Asthma. So when we were coming up with the name for the band, we were originally going to be called Hang the DJ, which so many people have said is a cooler name. Don't you dare say it's a cooler name, Hang the DJ, because it is. But everyone was like, it's a cooler... We basically named ourselves Hang the DJ, and then we were like, that's really edgy. And we didn't want to be edgy. So we just said, fuck it, we love Benedict, so we're calling him, we're naming the band Lovejoy. And there he is, Benedict. Yeah, that's the long and short of it, chat. Next questions, please, please. What have you got to say, chat? Any tips for surviving uni? Yeah, nothing aside from your work is that important, but make sure you don't overwork yourself, if you know what I mean. So don't get caught up on things that aren't work, but also don't get so caught up on work that you end up missing out on the rest of it. You should be treating university as basically, the way I was always told is that the majority of people, especially if you're doing an arts or a humanities subject, the majority of employers don't care what you got in your degree. They don't care what degree you took as much. They care a bit more about that. The main thing they care about is that you had the wherewithal to finish, right? You had the wherewithal to start. That's like a history degree. The big thing they want to know is that you joined, did well, finished, and you didn't drop out, you didn't, like, you know, get in trouble. You just got through it. That's what they want to know. That's your thing. Merry Christmas, Goopba. Thoughts on horses? They're all right. They're probably... Oh, it's bad. You guys are going to hate me. Horses are low. They're low on my list of animals. I'm not a big fan. But, you know, we're not heading into horse neg territory. I'm not going to start trending horse neg. So I'm just going to say they're pretty good. Will, is it true that you and your dad work together? What was that? Is it true that you and your dad work together in music? No. I'm the only musician in my family. I'm the only person who can play any instruments. My mum can't play anything. My dad can't. My grandparents can't. I'm the first and only musician in the family. Apart from my grandpa, but... Yeah. Any terminal illnesses? Nope, no terminal illnesses right now. I'll let you know if any appear. When is the next EP coming out? Oh, I'm just full of negative energy today, but the EP is currently in a little limbo while we decide how many songs we want to release. Because we've got three done. But, like, we're thinking about just releasing one, chat. If we do, it'll be out in the next few days. Like, before my merch vibe. Yeah. Mobo next. I've broken all my strings. I don't think I can play modern baseball right now, can I? Can I play modern baseball right now? With the strings this fucked? I just don't think I can, chat. Can I? What is it? What is the chord? What is the fucking chords? What are the chords? Oh, no, wait. Someone in chat is going fucking mental right now. Someone in chat is going, yo, he fucking playing modern baseball. Oh, it's this. Someone in chat is freaking out right now. I'm circling the drain. Yeah, we can't with this many strings, bro. I broke a string, chat, earlier. And now I can't play any songs. Someone just said, play modern baseball. Motherfucker, what do you think I was just playing? Give us a clue to the next EP. I can show you the album art. Let me show you the old album art. It's very cool. Very good. Very sick. Let me find him. Yeah, here he is. There he is. He's wearing a party hat because he's sad. And he's trying to have a party, but he's just sad. He's just sad while trying to party. You know how it be. Play GeoGuessr. Okay, is it GeoGuessr time, chat? Mods, can we have a vote? Is it GeoGuessr time? If the answer's no, we'll do another 15 minutes of talking. Eve, thank you for the 10 gifted subs. Eve, can I call you Eve? Eve Street? Can I just call you Eve now? You're always here. I feel like it feels like unpersonal calling you by your full username, considering how much money you've given me. Go on, mods. What's his name right now? You have to find out his name when the single is out. It's going to be a single, chat, I think. I'm sorry. Periodic Table 2004. Thank you for the 25 gifted subs. Pockies, thank you for the 10. What's your opinion on Egypt? Pretty cool. By the way, as soon as GeoGuessr starts, the drinking begins. We could turn it into a game if you want. We could do, every time I don't win, I take a shot. What are you eating, King? Quavers. Quavers are really good for me when I'm drunk because they really... I don't know why, because they're airy. Daily Chaos with the 50 gifted subs. Thank you so much. And Rip Mercury with the 5. And Ash Dragon with the 10. Holy shit. Yeah, Quavers are good because they're like airy. They really fill out my stomach when I'm feeling drunk. Eve Street with a 10 and Live Drister with a 10. Thank you so much. I'm going to sneeze again. Dear Drunkba, I'd be so happy if you played Mask Sus Remix. It's my favorite song because the message behind the... Right, we're doing GeoGuessr, fuck it. I don't even care. GeoGuessr time! Woo, woo, woo! Oh, where's chat gone? Chat, get back here. Where are you, chat? Chat, where are you? Where are you, chat? Where's chat gone? Hold on, we can drag chat across from here. Boop. And then, boop, there's chat. Hey, chat, welcome, chat. So, can I just delete this chat then? Yes, cool, okay. Do you guys hear that? Boom. Hey, chat, welcome. We're gonna be playing GeoGuessr. Now, if you don't know, chat, I am the best GeoGuessr that's ever lived. By quite a long margin. I'm like, no one is quite as good as me. So, we're basically just going to win GeoGuessr today. And the way we're going to do it is every time I don't win, so every time I'm knocked out, I have to take a shot. How's that sound, chat? How's that sound? Nightsteen, thank you for the 10. How's that sound, chat? Are you ready? And I am genuinely the best. Like, watch this. I'm just going to win my first game. Ready? While drunk. I'm drunk as fuck, and I'm going to win. Ready? I have to look at chat over here now. Because I've closed the thing. Right, what we got? Mediterranean Europe. We're looking at Mediterranean Europe. This is... Maybe not. Maybe this is Central America. It's too hilly to be Central America, right? Mediterranean Europe, I bet Mediterranean Europe. Let's get I need some kind of language or a signpost or something. Italy was a good guess from that guy. Estonia was not so good of a guess, but is still fine. I'm going to go for a Slovenia or Albania vibe, personally. Could be Croatia, though. I'm not going to spam my guesses yet. Okay, it's not Albania. Is it going to be Croatia? It's not Croatia. That guy's just guessed it. I just need to get to a signpost that says something. Okay. Gaztelu. Liabu. Oh, fuck, where's that? Bosnia? No. What shape is that country? It's not Serbia, right? It's not Malta. What the fuck shape is that country? Oh, am I being a fool? Shit, I'm going to 50-50 at chat. I'm sorry. It's got to be Andorra. What? Ah. Chat, welcome. Look at chat. That's cheating. I'm not looking at chat. Chat, welcome. We're playing GeoGuessr. And for every time I don't win, I have to take a shot. Take a swig of vodka every time I don't win. Let's go. Round two. I'm gonna win this one. I can't come last place in my first game. Fuck that. I'm gonna win. So the thing is, chat, right? I stand by it when I say I'm the best GeoGuessr in the world, yeah? I genuinely am. I'm the best streamer GeoGuessr, so... Just you wait. Municipalidad de Tigre. That's... Municipality of the Tiger. But what is... Colon? Is this Mexico? No, it's not Mexico. Someone guessed it and was wrong. Could be. I'm getting a Guatemala. Argentina. That's Hungary, someone said. You are wrong. Look at this guy. Yo. They don't have that sharp of a beak, right? Toucans have like rounded beaks. They do. Is that specialized for like getting seeds and that? Digging into trees? Huh? I don't know what's going on here. That's kind of wigging me out. I'm moving away from that. Sorry, Argentina, you're wigging me out. These are really nice houses. At least in the UK, these would be nice houses. That's huge. Look at that. I wonder where we are. I know we're in Argentina, but I wonder where we are in Argentina. Fucking Ray, thank you for the 50 gifted subs. Holy shit, I should put my sub goal on the screen, right? Yeah, there it is. Okay, what's next? Oh, fuck, we're in a museum. I hate these ones because they're just, it's borderline impossible unless you know the museum or the language. Usita de emergenza. Emergency exit. Okay, so is this Spanish or Portuguese? I actually still don't know the difference after all this time. Like, Chloe just knew. Chloe just knew where we were. Uthita. Was Uthita. Que esta sala es Cristo. Let's go Spain. No, it's not. Okay, I'm going to 50-50 it. Well, this could be Italy, right? Yeah, fuck. Oh, man. Maybe I'm not as good as I thought I was. Lordestic Flufe. Thank you for the 5. This is Japan, right? Yeah. Easy. I'm going to win. See all these people in the game? I'm going to lose. Easy mode, Japan. Shit, what's this? I should know this, right? I'm quite good at cityscapes. Big Cambodian flag, is that? I think so. I mean, there's flags everywhere. Is it Cambodia's flag? No. Is it Laos? No. See, my guess is Bolivia. Right? This is big La Paz vibes. La Paz? Is there a cable car system? This is Bolivia vibes to me right now. I mean... Do I risk it? I'm out if I get it wrong, so. This is giving me La Paz. It feels like there's Spanish. Zona Paga. It's gotta be. I'm gonna go for it. Oh, no! Shit. Oh, someone got it right. Fuck! Dude, where is it? Fuck you, game. Oh, I thought it was fucking. Where is it? Ecuador. Fuck this, dude. I rule at this game. I promise you, I'm the best GeoGuessr streamer you're ever going to see. Right. Again. That was my body telling me to stop that. So I'm going to have a little bit of a break. I've got to win this one. My body's telling me I have to win this one. Live Drista, thank you for the 10. Tunisia? Or Jordan, maybe? Tunisia? Or is it UAE? Is it Jordan or the UAE? Okay, has anyone guessed Jordan? Someone's guessed Jordan, so it's going to be UAE, right? Yeah, cool. Poggers! Someone in chat, that looks Arabic. You're right. You're correct. It is. I'm pretty sure that's Arabic. Maxud Cosmetics. I know it's a kind of an unpopular opinion, especially in the UK, but I really like these kind of storefronts. You see them a lot in like high streets in England as well. And I'm kind of a big fan of these sort of flat storefronts with the houses above them. Okay, what have we got here? That's backwards, right? Barisan Naiso Hidurakyat. Is this Indonesia or Malaysia? Let's see what people guess first. Thailand, someone guessed. Not Indonesia. Oh, God. We've got Philippines, Thailand, someone's guessed. It's got to be Malaysia, right? I'm going to go Malaysia, see if that works. Yeah, cool. Poggers! God, why am I doing so badly tonight? I swear, it's because all the GeoGuessr fans are like watching my stream right now and they're like, oh, gotta, let's slide in there. Let's make this guy drink a lot. Kankerstrasse. Austria, right? Wait, do they use the B in Austria or is that only Germany? Oh, thank fuck. Thank fuck. I would have been out if I was wrong there. Okay, good. Austria. Kankerstrasse. What we got here? Is that Sanskrit? I'm not too sure. Sorry if it's not. Getting a bit of Thailand, Cambodia vibe. I'm going to go for Cambodia off the bat. Thailand. No, it's not Thailand. Not Laos. Wait, no, it could be Laos. It's not Laos. Malaysia again? Fuck! What was it? It was Bangladesh. Chat, I haven't gone this long without winning in ages. My body wants me to stop. My body's saying no. I will slow down. I will have less from now, I think. Play again. Give me another one. Okay. I'm no longer the GeoGuessr King, someone said. How about you watch your mouth, alright? I'm better at distance game. We can do distance game after this. I'm way better at distance game. What's this? Just a shack. Just a shack. That doesn't help me. I thought it was going to say something on it. Okay. People have already got it. Is it because of these signs over here, maybe? Dirija con prudencia. Prudencia. Now it was Portuguese, so is it Brazil? Fuck yeah! Oh, that's the first time I've recognized Portuguese correctly. E Street, thank you for the 10. That's literally the first time I've recognized Portuguese over Spanish. I'm so bad at the difference. I'm so bad at knowing what the difference is. But that was sick. Yes, Brazil. Hey, Tubbo, you still here in chat? After I've done GeoGuessr, shall I teach you some StarCraft live? Do you want to learn some? While I'm drunk, you can see if you can beat me at StarCraft while live. If you're still here, King. I have no idea if you're still here. Let's did you say? Oh, hold on, wait. I need to scroll. Scroll, scroll, scroll. He says yes. He says yes. We'll do StarCraft. We'll do StarCraft when I'm done. When I'm done, I wanna get some good GeoGuessr in here first. Is this Turkey? Except Turkey, Turkey gets a brand new turkey. That's literally the shape of Turkey right there. It has to be Turkey. If it's not Turkey, it's gonna be like... Wait, I'm right. Yeah, why didn't it... It's literally the shape of the... Look, that sign has got the shape of Turkey. Except Turkey, Turkey gets a brand new turkey. That's from Bill Wirtz. Any Bill Wirtz fans in the chat? Yeah, me and Tubbo will do StarCraft after this, man. I could call Tubbo right now if I wanted to. He says, when we spacing afterwards. Phil's has made a cake while watching my stream. Just thought you guys would want to know that. The United States of America. You can tell it's the USA because the roads... Actually, these roads are pretty nice. Most of the roads in the US are absolute crap. They just look like they are trash. They just got holes in them. Those roads were pretty nice. Good job. Good job, America. This is the Netherlands or Belgium. What's the sign say? Poland! Sorry, I shouted that very loudly. Yep, cake. Yep, cake. Thank you, Phil. Phil, everyone say how good Phil's cake is, man. He says he was going to write cum on it, but he didn't want to upset his grandmother. Thanks, Phil, for not upsetting your grandmother. Except Turkey, Turkey gets a brand new turkey. I'm a tipsy boy. I'm a tipsy boy. Anyone who's drinking along at home at Christmas Eve alone. Oh yeah, I wanted to say that the reason I love to do these streams, chat, genuinely, without like a shadow of a doubt, the reason I love to do these streams so much is because I know that there's so many people out there who don't have anyone to go to at Christmas. I know this is cheesy as fuck. I love streaming regardless of everything, but also like, I really appreciate how there's some of you that don't have anywhere to go at Christmas. And if you're watching this alone on Christmas, even if you're going to see your family tomorrow or something, you know, even if you're watching this alone at Christmas, just want you to know that, you know, I'm alone at Christmas Eve too, you know, and hopefully I'll be seeing my parents tomorrow, hopefully, but I just want you to know that you're not alone and I'm here and we're going to vibe. And if you're drinking too, cheers. I wasn't paying attention. Where the fuck am I? Edificio, that's Spanish. Are we just in Spain? Are we just in regular old Spain? No. Okay. See, this could be Bolivia. Why have I got Bolivia on the mind, chat? I don't know why I've got Bolivia on the mind, but I've got Bolivia on the mind. Okay, it's 50-50, yeah. Oh, fuck off. I don't know. Colombia. Yay! Good. E Street, thank you for the 25. Thank you for the 25, E Street. Cheers to you too, mate. Thanks, man. I want to set out a disclaimer now. I'm getting to the level of drunk where I might just suddenly end stream. You can't be angry at me, okay? Benedicto, is this Rome? Is this Italy? Are we in Italy? This looks Italian as well. Let's go with Italy. Whoa! Yeah! We're getting crazy in Italy tonight, boy. What have we got here? Palm trees and that. Navidad. Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad to everyone here too. Give me kind of Mexico vibes. I'm going to go for Mexico. It's not Mexico. Okay. Oh, fuck, dude. Spain? No, it's not Spain, right? I'm out of 50-50, so it's just me and this other guy, Pecan. One of us has got to get it right. Can someone give it away? Did you kick Chile? No. Is it Peru? It's going to be Peru, right? Does anyone guess Peru? No one's guessed Peru. Fuck, dude. What was it? Fuck, dude. That blows chunks, man. Have a little sip, because I did promise just a tiny sip. Just a tiny sip, because I did promise. Feliz Navidad, amigas y amigos, someone in chat said. Thank you. Happy Christmas. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, whatever you want. Whatever you're feeling today. I wish you a merry version. Ooh! This is looking fairly Nordic. This is looking like some Sweden, kind of Norway kind of vibe. Maybe not Norway. Southern Sweden, perhaps. Maybe. It's not Sweden. Is it Denmark? It's very flat. Could be Denmark. Could be the US in a way. Like, there's a part of me saying the US. There's a flagpole. Let's have a think. Let's find a language first. It's a with a thing over it. It's Finland. Yay! I knew Finland. Cool. Poggy chair. We love pogging here. Everyone in your house right now, pog for in real life. Everyone pog in real life. We'll start the biggest pog chain. Hold on. I'm going to do that. Don't pog yet. When I do this, pog, okay? And then I'm going to time it right and I'm going to pog with you. And we're going to have the biggest pog chain around the world. Ready? ...70,000 people around the world just pogged then. That's... I had a weird moment there where I just projected and just imagined all the people in their rooms right now just pogging. Floris bad. I'm sure Floris is okay. Bloemfontein, South Africa. Yeah, I just had like a moment. I just like zoomed out of my head and I like looked around the world and everyone was pogging. It was great. Everyone was united today on Christmas Eve. Should we do a version of that again? We'll do it again in a minute. I wonder where we are. Okay, ready? You guys want to do the same symbol again? We're all going to pog. Ready? So you'll be pogging. I'm going to time it. So I'm going to be doing it at the same time as you guys because of stream delay. Hurry up. It's the next level, dude. Ready? Ready? Around the world. Around the world, everyone's pogging, including me. We're all united this Christmas Eve. Plio Opadakov Bioliski. This is like Croatian, right? Like, no, not. Is it Hungary? No, fuck. Is it Slovakia? Fuck. Okay, I've just done both. Like, is it Croatia? It could be Croatia, right? It could just be Croatia. I don't want to guess in case I'm wrong. What else we got? Have we got any Slovenia guesses yet? No one's guessed Slovenia either. It could just be Slovenia, which is scary to me. Which scares me, chat. It scares me. Ljubljana. It just says Ljubljana on the sign. Fuck yeah! Hold on. I also just realized my fucking GeoGuess is way too big. There we go. Is that better for you, chat? You see a bit more of what's going on now? Yeah, you can see what's going on now. Right. Fucking Ljubljana saved me. Thank you, Ljubljana. I was about to guess Croatia, too. Someone just said, yeah, Hungary, sure. Look, bro. I don't know Hungarian, all right? I'm drunk, and I just threw down a guess. Who is that? Is that just someone in the field? Hell yeah. How you doing, man? We love Ljubljana. If you're from Ljubljana in the chat, heads up to you, Ljubljanans. Ljubljanians. Ljubljanas. Sounds like a banana. Ljubljana banana. What have we got? What's this? 4 kilometers? That's a lot of kilometers. 4 is a lot. Oh my god, they've all locked in a guess. They're wrong. It's gonna be Norway. Fucking Finland. Shit. Of course. Yeah, I knew it was Lithuania. What does that mean? Have I gone up or down? I need to win one, chat. I need to win one. I'm doing distance. I'm way better at distance. We're doing distance, chat. I'm way better at distance. Okay. Okay. So in this one, it's very similar, except you only need to guess the distance. This feels like America. Canadian flag. Let's go for like Toronto kind of area. Just outside of Toronto, like that. I'm way better at distance. I smash distance. So if I win this, then Tubbo, it's time for StarCraft. Don't look at that. Don't look at that. All you have to do is not be the furthest away. Quavers taste fucking great, dude. Oh, shit. Nice. Looks pretty Dutch. Making our world more productive, Linda. Looks pretty Dutch, still. Lots of bikes. Can we get some kind of signage? Matas. This tells me nothing! Yep. We'll go, like, on the border. We'll go, like here. Oh, fuck. Wait, is that not Dutch? Amech Brochade. Tefik Skull. Gratis. Wait, that's not fucking... Wait, is it? Oh, my brain. Switch on, brain. Brain, switch on. Brain, switch on. Switch on, please. Please, switch on. It's not Dutch. My fucking brain's off. It's fucking Danish, bro. It's fucking Danish. What is my brain doing? I'm so lucky I got that. Fuck, dude. I need to win this so I can stop. This is Iceland, right? Oh, okay. So I get Iceland. This is Reykjavik. Fucking, I fucking lived in the Netherlands for a bit. It's gonna be like here. Fuck this, bro. How do I get fucking Icelandic and not fucking Danish? I'm sorry if you're Danish and you sat here like, what the fuck, Will? I've been to Copenhagen. You're so drunk already. Chat, may I draw your attention to how little I've drunk? This ain't good. We're not having a good time. How close was I? Yeah, that's good. I'm happy with that. I am not doing very well. I may not stream me and Tubbo playing StarCraft. Austria. Just outside Vienna. Let's go for that. I feel so silly. We're in a city and we're heading east. Well, west, sorry. So we're probably going to be in like... Let's try outside Linz too. Okay, it is probably Vienna. Stop saying Germany, chat. It's Austria, mate. This is Austria. It is in East Vienna. Bottoms up. Someone said, I'm not drinking more. How disappointed will Tubbo be? You don't want me to disappoint Tubbo, do you? I will call Tubbo before the stream ends. But I don't know if I'm going to play StarCraft. Ah, fuck it. Let's do it. It'll be fun. Wilbur and Tubbo play StarCraft. What have we got here? bunch of hills and that. Bunch of hills and that. Is this the United States? School bus turns. This looks like the United States. This looks like Southeast. That's kind of like Virginia area, right? Willow Bend Road. Wait, are we driving on the left, was that? Am I being stupid? We're driving on the left. I'm being very stupid. This is like New Zealand. Sorry. We're 300 miles away now. Okay. Is it Australia? Is it like here? It's not South Africa, right? I'm just gonna stick with my guess. I have no fucking clue, but I can't guess again. It was New Zealand. It was just the very fucking bottom of New Zealand. Okay. When are you doing your wine stream? I did it. I did it like last month. Last week, sorry. Waldorf School of the Peninsula. What peninsula are we on? What peninsulas are there in America? Waldorf Peninsula. We're driving on the right. Right? Yeah. What peninsulas are there in the United States? There's Michigan. There's Florida. I think we might just be in old Floridia, right? But this doesn't look like Florida. I'm gonna go Michigan. Maybe it's Gaylord. Maybe it's Atlanta. Who knows? What other peninsulas are there? There's this one. Is that a peninsula? Oh, it was San Jose near San Francisco. Okay, that is also a peninsula. That is a peninsula. Everyone in chat shouting it. I'm sorry, chat. I knew it. Not Michigan. I'm sorry. I should have known it was California. I'm sorry. What's this? Italy? Gives more Greek than Italian vibes. It could be like in between. We could be in Albania. Fuck, I kind of got to win this one after saying how good I am at it. Could be Spain even. I just need a signpost is really what I need. To get my diatribe right. Oh my god, where am I going? What's it say on this sign? Ah, my favorite language, Blur. Ah. Singers of Charmless Man. We'll go, let's go slap bang him in the middle. Okay, that was a bad idea. It's probably up here, right? Or like here. I'm fucking wrong. It was Greece. It was Greece. I just went for the wrong fucking part of Greece. I'm calling you, Tubbo. I'm not gonna drink more. Just do StarCraft. Yeah, I'm not drinking more, I gotta stop.
Hello.
Hey, Tubbo. How's it going, Tubbo?
I'm doing mighty, mighty, swelling mighty.
I just lost.
You lost?
Mm-hmm.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay, but I'm ready to win against you at StarCraft.
Yeah!
Are you alright, Topper? You sound tired.
No, I'm actually... Sorry, my headphone volume was so low, you sounded like you were whispering, so I just thought you were whispering, and then I'm not.
I'm a loud boy. I can
You're
scream.
A loud boy now. Do some loud boy shit.
How does it feel being an adult now, Tubbo?
I don't know how I feel.
You don't know how you feel?
I don't know how I feel. More terrified.
Terrified.
I'm now going to be legally accountable for all the terrible things I've done.
Oh, shit. No, yeah. I mean, you were also legally accountable for the terrible things you do as an adult.
Like, yeah, that's true.
It depends what you did. Murder?
Yeah, that's true. Oh, one sec.
Oh, okay. Invite to party. Hey, chat. If you've never played this game, this is StarCraft. It's also not the right resolution for my screen. This is StarCraft. What the fuck is wrong with my camera?
I'm back, guys.
Hi.
Sorry.
Tubbo, how would you describe StarCraft to those who don't know?
Oh, God. It's like what you would imagine drugs would be like without trying them.
Yeah. Let's play StarCraft, Tubbo.
Let's play StarCraft.
Let's play a 1v1. How do I all melee? No. How do I? Oh God, I'm not. Oh, Tubbo, I'm drunk.
I know, but this gives me an advantage because I've not been able to win before.
Yeah, that's true. Let's do Agria Valley. It's a real-time strategy game where you fight
to the death.
Literally to the death. And Tubbo
to the
is
extinction.
Tubbo is yet to beat me. I'm gonna be purple this time. Tubbo's yet to beat me. We've played like 5 games and I've won every single one. That is because he's never played it before, but we're going to give it a go. I'm called Bae Sprongus in the game.
I am Terran.
You are Orpic Tubbo.
I'm Orpic Tubbo.
Can you tell us about why you're called Orpic Tubbo?
Because I started streaming in a CSGO clan because me and my friends at school loved CSGO.
And that's just translated across to StarCraft.
It has. Because I had it when I got Overwatch, you know?
That's fair enough, yeah. How many videos have you watched on this game now since I told you to?
Definitely a few.
At least 5.
I mean, that's being generous.
Everyone in chat's like, someone just said stop, end stream, you're done. Do I sound too drunk, Tubbo? I think I sound like normal.
You sound fine.
I sound fine. I could drink more.
You're exhibiting Civ 5 energy right now.
Am I? What's Civ 5 energy?
You know in Civ 5 when you went all schemey and freaked me out?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's that kind of energy.
Do I feel schemey right now?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. We're playing the perfect game for me to scheme on.
I know, which doesn't help.
Do you like vanilla Coke, Tubbo?
Never had vanilla Coke.
Do you like scheming?
I'm all for a little bit of scheming. Do you scheme often?
Not only when I'm playing with you.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
I scheme and plot against you.
I know you do, and hey, I'm trying my damnedest.
But it makes sense because I want to win. And you're apparently good at this game now, so.
I'm not apparently good at this game by any means.
And I'm bad. I'm bad at fucking StarCraft, bro. So.
Yeah. Well, when you would like to stop spewing bullshit, I will start believing it.
I'm not good at I promise you, I'm not. Like, there are people in this chat who are way better at StarCraft than me, man. But I guarantee you somewhat. There's probably like 3 people in this chat that are good at StarCraft.
I guarantee you those 3 people also, they're geniuses. I bet they're also grandmasters in chess.
It's a thinking man's game, StarCraft. I mean,
it so is.
Have you seen how high the skill ceiling is yet, Tubbo?
What do you mean, no?
The skill ceiling of this game is so high.
Oh.
Oh, someone was slow. Someone was a bit slow.
No, I was so damn speedy.
Someone was
what
slow.
Happened? Oh no! Oh no!
You've learned to repair. That's good.
I hate this so much.
I didn't know you were a repairing boy. My chat is bleeding, viewers. No one cares about StarCraft.
Oh no!
Fair enough.
They dead.
Fair enough.
They better be fucking dead.
No, fair enough, you know. It's fair enough. Can't do anything about that one, can I, Chief?
Oh, God.
How are you feeling, Tubbo?
Scared for safety.
Scared for safety. You've got a wall in. You're fine, King.
Doesn't make me feel good.
Yeah, but you should feel good, man. You've got a wall in. You're fine. Don't worry, man. Don't worry. Keep your chin up, King. Your crown's
falling. Last time you told me not to worry was when you used those flyy boys to attack.
The Mutalisks. Yeah, we all know Mutalisks. I mean, I might bring in some Mutalisks soon.
Soon?
I mean, maybe. What are you going to do about it?
Cry myself to sleep at night. It will be very, very sad. Big tears will trickle down my cheeks.
No any more overlords. Shit. I've just completely lost track of my fucking supply. What the hell is happening on my screen? Someone just said. So StarCraft is a real-time strategy game where I'm this bug boy, right? I'm the bug boy. And I need to fuck up Tubbo, who is not the bug boy.
No, don't fuck me up, please.
I've got to fuck up Tubbo. I've got to. It's part of the game. I'm sorry, Tubbo stands.
I'm sorry, Tubbo stands,
but Tubbo's about to get fucked up by me, so.
No, I never appreciate the fucking no. 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 Oh, shit! I wasn't ready! Fuck!
Just having a look.
Piss off with that just having a look bullshit.
I was just having a look, man.
Just having a look one more time, I'm gonna just having a look straight down to hell.
What does that mean?
You know damn well what
it means. What does that mean? I'm going to have a look straight down to hell.
I mean, you know, you get what I'm laying down, surely. I ain't got long left.
Look, dude, I'm losing viewers. I've just got to win this game as fast as possible before I'm on no viewers anymore, so.
Oh, no. Oh, no!
One day, Tubbo, one day we'll be able to play against each other, and it'll feel really fair. We just need to play together a lot. You want to play a lot together, King?
I want to play a lot together. That sounds very, very nice. Thank you. There's no supply depots, my ass!
Get it. See these boys chat? They're the Gloopy brothers. They're my gloopy boys. Gloopy bros.
I don't care about the Gloopy boys!
Super Gloop brothers.
I'm gonna fucking die!
Oh, wow. Fuck, I forgot about expansions. Shit. I forgot that's what Zerg do. I play Protoss usually. I forgot Zerg do that thing where they make expansions.
Yeah! The fuck are you, dickhead? Oh, fuck, okay. My people are dead. No, stop that now.
You said get back here, so I will.
That was fucked up what you did just then.
Can't believe you pushed me. I can't believe you pushed out on me. Who do you think you are?
You started that dog shit.
Who do you think you are pushing me, Wilbur Sir?
I'm sorry. I didn't know I was in a cool with a gamer. Oh no! My building!
Oh wait, shit, that's kind of all my army.
Why the fuck would you do that?
No, it's not.
That's so fucked up. My buildings.
No. Nothing's wrong with your buildings. Oh yeah, when the buildings are on fire, they take damage till they blow up, by the way.
No.
I'm surprised chat is still hanging on and watching.
My buildings!
Tubbo.
My buildings!
Tubbo, chill yourself out, brother. You're fine.
This is not the time to chill. I'm in immediate peril.
You're fine, King.
Just wait until I use my fucking massive shit on you. Get ready. My shit, it's brewing. It's brewing.
Your shit's brewing, huh?
Can I attack next, please? It will take me around 20 minutes to build
That's
up
fine,
the
yeah,
force.
That's fine, I tell you what, if you can get the attack in, I'll let you. Otherwise, you get nothing from me.
That seems fair. Not enough minerals.
Why does it take you so long to attack, man? You have a little bit of an army there. You can put a bit of pressure on me.
Yeah. But I like to do final swoops. I'm not a fan of like. You know?
Oh yeah, you wouldn't like playing the one I'm playing then. That's their entire bag. Evolution. Good practice, complete. I guess. Bing bong. Hey, what do you want to say to Joe Byron?
Holy shit! I just had a fucking five-head idea!
Okay, go on. What's your five-head idea, King? Ah! Fuck. Oh, 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 that's not good for you! That's not good for you! That's not good for you! Oh god, he's got the fucking siege tanks going. Okay, fuck. Bro, you... That wasn't good for you though, was it?
No, maybe not!
Was that your five-head idea?
No. No. You keep my five-head idea out of your dirty mix.
Let me know when you've come up with your five-head idea.
Hey. A boy can wonder.
Have you even... You don't expand, do you? You're not a big expander.
I'm trying!
You're not a big expander, from what I can tell.
Bruh, if you call me not a big expander one more time, I'm gonna expand into some fucking terrible ideas.
It's gonna start saying shit.
I might just. See, I don't often partake in the saying of shit, but... I'm getting fucking...
I'm really curious if there are actually any StarCraft fans in the chat right now. If there are, can you judge me, please? I wish to know.
That's a negatory.
Bing bong. Hey, what do you want to say, Joe Byron?
Bing bong, trick or treat. Oh no, I've been
knocking at your door every week, and I see you on my fortune cookies. What a great trip, like a basket of goodies. But you were cold as an icy,
and I got a little bit of a brain freeze. I can speak your language.
If you just let me in. I don't need a dating app.
Cause I've got a caddy. Fuck you.
Oh no, Tubbo.
Fuck off!
No, don't go for that, go for this.
Oh, make me more peepos, please!
More peepos?
More peepos, please! Fucking shoot those little raptor bastards!
Oh dear. Oh dear, Tubbo. Not having a good time, are we?
Well, I'm living the best way I know how, so...
Mutation complete.
I'm fucking on fire. Look, Wilbur, it was all fun and games.
If you can repair it, when it's on fire, you can repair it.
You bet your ass I repaired it. What? Hey, man.
What's wrong, man? Nothing's happening, bro. You're fine.
You used your mind games against me again.
What? I've done nothing, man. I'm just playing the video game.
Yeah, well, I thought I was just playing the video game, but this is now war ground.
The game is war. We're playing a war game.
Shit, it's a war game.
Yeah, man. It's cool. You're doing okay. You're doing really well, actually. I would have won in that last push. Had it not, why can't I not? Oh, I'm fucking out. Of course I'm out. Fucking. Let's just get all the supply I could possibly need.
I don't like that your fellas are so adamant on me dying.
Well, yeah, that's how I play, man.
What do you mean my SCVs are... Oh. I want to use strong swear words.
Like what?
Like, ones I haven't even thought of yet.
Oh shit, you're gonna invent a new one.
I'm gonna invent a new swear word right now.
Oh, your little cars can't do anything about this, King.
Oh, I realize. Damn it, I don't know how to make the flyy boys.
Starport. Or you can get a turret, a missile turret to kill me.
Wait, I'm out of fuckers. Damn it! Not enough minerals! Whoa!
What does it mean?
What does it mean?
I'm playing way too slowly. for my own good here. I need to speed up the shit at this point. Oh, what are those?
Hey, what the fuck? Fuck you. Base Grongus. Fuck you.
Oh, well, they're dead.
They're dead? Who's dead?
Your guys. You charged your guys into me.
I didn't charge my guys nowhere. What do you mean?
Oh, wait, am I just blind?
My guys?
You charged your guys, it felt like. Did you not push any guys? I think you just accidentally charged your guys into me, Tubbo.
My fucking guys, bruh.
I think you just accidentally charged your guys into me, bruh.
I've accidentally charged my fucking bruh. Not enough mineral. Oh, and now you're guying up my guy end. This is messed up.
I'm what now? Sorry?
Oh, dear. I can't get my guys over there to defeat your guys in the guy end fast enough. Get back here, you fuckers. Where are you going? This is bullying. My fucking thing's on fire and I've got no shit to repair it.
Mineral field depleted.
I'm trying to
It's okay, man. You're doing great. Tubbo, you're doing really well.
I see you. I see through you.
Fuck. You're just there, huh? Well, how am I ever going to get into your base now?
How are you? Oh, fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. No. Somebody help. It's a two-prong attack. It's a fucking two-prongy boy. Fight him.
Oh, this is the fucking battle.
This is 1066 level shit. Fuck.
I think I may have won there, Tubbo.
You may have won.
I think that may have been my winning move.
What happened to cheering for the underdog?
Look, I was cheering for you, Tubbo. I was cheering for you the whole time.
I've got one little worker boy. He can repair shit.
I need to learn how to spend my minerals better. I'm very slow with my mineral spending.
Well, I exploded.
And Tubbo, you just don't build. Shit. You just don't build. You just don't build expansions, man. That's what you're missing.
It gets too difficult to ban.
I know. It's a hard game. You did well. You did well, though, Tubbo.
I even tried to do the sneaky tactics that the commentator that's now a beauty YouTuber taught me.
Husky Starcraft.
Yes. He's plagued my recommendations.
After this, we'll watch a Husky video. I'm going to end stream now, though, because that was fun, though, Tubbo. Thank you. We'll play another one. I'm ready to play another one after I end stream. Are you?
Okay. Yes.
Okay, poggers. Okay. See you in a second, Tubbo. Bye. Chat, thank you for spending time with me this Christmas. Thank you for being here. And for all of you, I'm so... Wilbur, you pig. Thank you for hanging out. I hope you had a good time with some music, some drinking, some GeoGuessr, and then we ended off with some StarCraft. That's kind of weird, huh? You guys are marvelous, as always. I literally haven't had a bad time with you this entire year, I don't think. I can't think a single time. Like, in 2020, I can think of a couple streams where I had to end stream because it was like, oh, this is too much. But chat, this year, thank you, Street for the 10, this year you've been nothing but splendid, and I genuinely have nothing but nice things to say about you. You're an amazing chat, you're an amazing audience. Since being back on Twitter, I've seen how fucking funny you guys are, and that's just so cool. You guys are just really cool, and yeah. Thank you for hanging out, thank you for not letting me get too drunk, and I hope you have a great rest of your day, and a great Christmas day, if it's not already Christmas day for you now. Bye-bye, everyone!